What's going on, Raptor Pack? It's Primal Raptor 22 here, and today we're continuing on with our Troodon trouble, because they keep deciding to break out of the enclosure.
To pick up the asset.
Little nasty little rascals. So I'm just gonna have one of these guys just camping. How does that take away 3 damage? Well, of course the repairs obstructed. Go ahead.
Дамы и господа, в качестве меры предосторожности и для вашей безопасности просим пройти к ближайшему убежищу. Ladies and gentlemen, as a precautionary measure and for your safety, please proceed to the nearest shelter.
Oh, this is hilarious.
Señoras y señores, como medida de precaución y por su seguridad,
watch. I'm just gonna camp here until this guy stays in his enclosure. Well, the easiest way to do this thing is just camp his favorite spot to break. I don't know why they can't just put him down already. Instead, they've gotta wait like 15 minutes. Go and camp like the toxic owner of the park I am. Yeah, I'm here. I honestly don't know how this tiny little thing can break through a steel fence.
Proceed to your nearest shelter. Delivery complete.
I know you stay in longer if it was concrete, but I'm not doing that. What? Oh! I hit the wrong one!
Responding to repair request. Asset to be collected.
Aww, he's hungry. Maybe he wouldn't be so hungry if he was angry. No. Poor dude.
Transporting asset.
Ladies and gentlemen, experienced during our recent handling of anomalous events.
I just want to get this done.
Adverse weather anticipated. Asset has been transported.
Dude, go eat. I feel like my ranger team is trying to let this poor guy die. You're not allowing him to die. Oh, he's going to eat finally? Oh, finally he's going to eat.
Here's an opportunity that you have
Fine,
to see.
Fine, dude, I'll open a toy shop. I thought he had a toy shop. Whatever, more visitors. Yay! Thank you for the money.
Mr. Lambert, for reasons I cannot disclose at this time, I needed to study these animals in a highly agitated state. I had the ranger team's darts replaced with a special formula of my own making. Consider it an accomplishment that you were both able to handle the situation without being previously informed.
I don't like being used, but in my line of work, you come to tolerate it. I'll chalk this one up to being part of the job. That said, I don't like being left in the dark. Especially when my life is at stake.
What now? Of course he's dead.
I'm marking that contract as closed. Great job.
Go heal him. Let's spruce this guy's enclosure up a little. Let's get a feeder. I'm gonna... Yes, I'm going to add a viewing gallery. I'm gonna move this. Hold up. I'm gonna move this. Let's make this guy's enclosure nice. Got plenty of land. Okay, let's make an herbivore. Let's make a nice, friendly herbivore. Let's maybe do Triceratops. Normal one for now. I can see them now. There's a book here. Nice. I should make another one.
Feeder resupply request received.
There. They can eat now.
Ladies
and gentlemen, to welcome a Triceratops to the party.
That's all up for 17.
Advice, take this contract.
Why not? We have a new dinosaur. The Trilloid. Loud dude. What are you? They need to stop camping. This one. I'm gonna... Well, they don't get that one anymore, because they are neglecting. Let's unearth a giant herbivore fossil, shall we? There. That should get me a large herbivore fossil. There, now they're spreading out. Let's make another Ceratosaurus.
Ladies and gentlemen, please be advised that our weather forecast
predicts. There's some scenery for you. And there's a storm incoming. Storm incoming.
Ladies and gentlemen, as a precautionary measure and for your safety, please proceed to your nearest shelter.
Señoras y señores, como medida de precaución y por su seguridad, diríjanse al refugio más cercano.
Wait, folks are talking. Seems like you may have made some great discovery. Sounds like a win to me.
Medicate him. How much scenery bonus have I gotten? 26 scenery bonus, that's nice. So more dinosaurs, you say?
No diseased dinosaurs detected.
Ladies, we are convenience experience.
Ay, stop attacking. The storm's over. Be happy. This guy's gonna be a big boy. A big scary boy.
Check this out. A new contract that I think you're really gonna like.
See the hill, take the hill, huh? Keep it up.
Yep, we're making a Giganotosaurus den. Not a T-Rex, because those guys are way too freaking expensive. You'll be able to see him. Please, I've got to build another one. Mamma mia. I'm just trying to hatch a Giganotosaurus. Yeah, this is plenty of room. Oh. Camouflage Protection 3.0. Boost output 3.0. Almost got no science. Ooh, my next mission is ratings increase. Neat.
Contract. You are definitely gonna want to check it out.
I'll reach that. Oh man, hold up. Okay, that should be enough to do another one. Yeah, he's definitely gonna survive, so I can do. So you should go super fast now. Doop-a-doop. Park is overcrowding by 4%. I want to wait until I have a lot more money. Which I will get a lot more money when I get the Giganotosaurus. And dinosaur riding my bum. Got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 different species. Now I have 6 different species. Why can't we build on the beach? Plenty of space on the beach. Where's my little troodon? There you are.
Always a pleasure to work with you.
All right. Yeah, I was gonna build another hotel. Mm-hmm. Looks like the Giganotosaurus is ready. So let's finish it up. Let's get this hotel built. And bada bing, bada boom. Island rating reward. Very scary. And very loud too. He likes his location.
We are pleased to welcome a Giganotosaurus to you.
How you completed that contract. One word. Nice.
Ooh. Next mission.
I'm in need of some new dinosaurs.
All right.
You are in need of work, right? Seems like a perfect match. What do you say?
I'm gonna be injecting them with Dr. Wilson.
Now that is what I was hoping to hear. The entertainment division is where all the excitement can be found. Am I right? Or am I right? Okay, so this is what I need. I'm looking for three dinosaur species. Mix it up a little. We're then gonna add a little spice to each. Better dinos, better shows, more paying customers. You know the drill.
So Isaac is pushing for a higher quality of dinosaur for his exhibits, is he? That would be beneficial across the board, I think. That's not an effort one would criticize. But you know, give me time.
Corythosaurus. So what do I need him at? 35. How bad? What was it? 12. Hopefully they don't get overcrowded. 12 Struthies, hold up. Struthium minus enclosure. Thank you. Alright guys, that'll be it for this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.